truth is, I wouldn't know the first thing about lining up an innocent man's peach pit from 1,000 yards out, pink misting him through his kitchen window. I've never been to Lebanon or Iran. Never known the thrill of sipping the Shah's contraband tequila from the cold navel of my 100th kill. Nor can I appreciate the years of training and tenacity it would take to draw an imaginary line between my heartbeat and my trigger finger. Never done those things. I could never take a man's life. But I've heard it's as easy as popping a pimple.